Well, I clicked and I saved it.
I guess if I'm being completely honest, Jake, I did also think.
The name on everybody's lips is gonna be Conway. The lady raking in the chips is gonna be Conway. I'm gonna be a celebrity. That means somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize my eyes, my hair, my teeth, my boobs, my nose. Oh, I'm gonna join SAG. From just some dumb blueberry farm, I'm gonna be Conway. Who says liars?
Kellyanne, starting yesterday, you are now counselor to the president.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I am. I am now.
You have the president's ear and a real opportunity to affect change in the White House.
Oh my God, Jay, you're right. Do you know what this means?
They're gonna wait outside in line to get to see Conway.
Think of those autographs I'll sign. Good luck to you,
Conway.
Appear in a slapless dress on any show they let me do.
Meet the president and the secretary and a team of lots of friends.
And if they call, I'll do the chew. I'm a star.
And the audience loves me. And I love them. And they love me for loving them. And I love them for loving me. And we love each other. Hey, you know what's weird?
And this time last year, I supported Ted Cruz. Donald Trump acted unpresidential.
Is not a childhood.
But hey, that showbiz kid.
She's living up her humdrum life.
I'm gonna be
Roxie. She treats the news just like.